Mr. Johnson, what we're going to do now, we're going to talk about the proper sight picture, okay? Now, if you pick up your weapon, all right? Pick up your weapon, put it down range, point it down range. Excellent. Now, the front of your weapon, you will see that that notch on the front of your weapon. Do you see that? Excellent. That is called the front sight. All right? Say that with me. Front sight.
Front sight.
Front sight. Excellent. Now, on the back of your slide assembly, you see those two dots right there? That's called your what?
Back sight.
Or rear sight.
Rear sight.
Excellent. Your back or your rear sight. So you have your front sight post and you have your rear sight post. All right, you with me so far?
Yes, sir.
Now, the proper sight picture is that once you get into a stance, get into a nice, isosceles stance. Okay, excellent. Once you get into your nice isosceles stance, you're going to close your non-firing eye, all right, or your non-dominant eye, okay? Now, what you're going to do, you're going to line up all three of those dots, and you're going to make them evenly across, okay? All right, they're going to be the same height, and they're going to be the same space between each other, all right? Your front sight post, which is the dot that's in the middle, your front sight post should be clear. Your rear sight post should be blurry, and your target should be blurry. It should look just like this on the screen. You see how the front sight post is clear, and you see your rear sight post is blurry, and you see the target is blurry, right? That's how your sight pictures should look, Mr. Johnson, okay? So keeping your front sight post clear, your rear sight post blurry, and your target blurry. You will put your front sight post or that middle dot right on top of your target where you're aiming at, okay? Which will be center mass or the X of the target. You with me so far?
Yes, sir.
All right, so we're gonna change this slide real quick. Let's change this, and we're gonna show you some proper and improper sight pictures. Okay, are you with me so far?
Yes, sir.
Now, the sight picture to the far left, that is our proper sight picture. You see how the three dots are lined up evenly together?
Yes, sir.
You see how they are all the same distance left and right?
Yes, sir.
If you do that and align that middle dot on your target will hit, your shots will be center mass. Okay?
Yes,
now, if you aim too far to the left or right of your target, all right, if you line up your rear sight post and your front sight post to the left or the right of those targets, then your rounds will go left and right. If your front sight post is either above your rear sights, then your target would go too high. Your rounds would go too high, okay? If your front sight is below your rear sight, then your targets would go below your center mass. You see that? So everything that you're looking at right there, that's what a proper sight picture looks like. Okay?
Yes,
you got me?
Yes,
so this is what we're going to do. We're going to now put down our service weapon, and we're going to pick up our training weapon. All right? So now I'm going to put a target on the board, on the screen for you, and we're going to practice on our sight picture drills. All right?
All right.
Excellent. So.